Click subscribe if you're watching. So we are gonna call we are going to do Bedwars because I tried like Bedwars classic, it took too long. So I'm gonna see if my friend wanna be in my video. So Gabe, would you like to be in my video? Looks like this guy wants to be in my video. So invite him. And here. Okay, we are going to play Duels. Duels does not take long. Man, he wanted to be in my video. This is gonna be easy, so let's start.
Josh Karen to get the Nebraska Cornhuskers on the board. And he absolutely crushed that one over the left field wall. Josh Karen with his fourth long ball of the season. Let's take another look. Got a hold of it. And Josh Karen had just gotten a low inside pitch. It wasn't a bad pitch by Jacob Denner, actually. It's kind of difficult. Taking long for Nebraska to come back to that. Swanson batting 260 on the year, 6 homers, and 16 runs batted. And that one is popped into right center. Enough air under it for Greg Pace Jr. on right field to report the out. Yeah, for a second there, it looked like that ball was going to go in the gap between right and center field. Thank you.
Gabe has joined, and we are gonna get Halloween egg. So, let me just do something real quick. And now we are going. Gabe's here. We have all my friends. Noah. And now we just going to actually. Okay, no, I'm good.
Very productive for Nebraska this season, especially as a freshman. Been 292 and does have 3 home runs as well. Check swing held up there. Ball
food.
Come on.